veterans and show them how to play ping pong.